we got on video, but there's the rest of the group there. First afternoon out. There's my muskox. Hey, Russ. Russ. Thank you. Now we're getting it all cleaned up there. Just about got it cleaned up. Gotta see a view of that, the snowpack, the glacier up there. Long ways away. Nice one too. We're just standing here taking care of Russ's muskox, and that guy's just standing over us watching. Checking it out. This is what you call going out light and coming back heavy. Well, it's about 7:30 in the morning on our second day. Up here before we're getting ready to have breakfast and then head out to go hunting. Yesterday was a big day. We had got our two muskox. Got them all cut up and taken care of. Pretty cool place. Way back towards the sun there is the ice pack. Can't see it real well, but that's the ice there.
here we are in Greenland, near Kangerlussuaq, Greenland, and been here, it's our second day, came mainly for a muskox hunt, and if we got a caribou, it was going to be a bonus, and today was a bonus day. Exactly noon today, got this guy. We've been climbing a long ways, can't really see it too much in the background, but been doing some pretty serious climbing all morning, huffing and puffing, at least I was. I don't know about the two guides here, but I was definitely huffing and puffing, but it's a great time here. This is the only big bull that we saw. There was actually two nice bulls here, and I was just about to shoot a different bull, and we realized that this one was right behind it, and it was quite a bit bigger than the other one. The other one I would have been happy with. This one I'm just kind of elated with. They said that this bull is the biggest one for the season, so definitely more than I could ever ask for or wish for. So great day in Greenland, had a really good time.
Packing the caribou out. We got observers. Muskox, as they tend to call them. Don't see any big bulls in that group. Just about back to the boat. Muskox are everywhere. Just lounging. It's kind of an interesting one up there. It's that one right there is a real old bull, and he's broken both his horns off and pretty much worn his bases off. An old bull.
And one cow has one horn.
Yeah, I saw that. There's the glacier up there. River running out of it. you go, Russ.
Could have got that one with a slingshot. That would have been beautiful with the bowl.
Yeah.
What do you want from...